很高兴认识你。嗯。你叫什么名字？我是二十三了，你呢？
二十三了。对。Can you speak Chinese？
我不会。
你现在说的不是中文吗？
你是大学生吗？
哇、wow, ，you can speak Chinese？
我不会说中文。
You can！
我说英语。
Subscribe。
Hello。
Hello。
Hi， how are you？
Thank you。
Fine.
Where are you from?
I'm from Switzerland. And you?
I'm from China.
Oh, okay. 很高兴认识你。
What?
很高兴认识你。
Oh, 很高兴认识你。谢谢 ,thank you. How old are you?
我是二十三了。
Oh, 23 years、yeah. old. So, you're、yeah. not in Chinese?
对、right. 我没见识是中文。
Your Chinese is good.
Yeah, oh, no. I think. 谢谢谢谢。
Yeah,
你的英文很好。
Thank you, thank you. Some people say that Chinese is a very difficult language to learn. So I think you're just very good.
谢谢 But yeah, I agree, it's not easy.
yeah. So is Switzerland beautiful? Is a fun place?
Yeah, it's fine. It's a great country. Yeah, it's a good place to live.
Yeah, I always want to...go abroad such as Switzerland, like this European country.
Yeah.
Because I heard that Switzerland, in the winter, it will be snowy.
Yeah, true.
And yeah, it will be very beautiful. And I live in a city which is like in the southern China.
Okay.
And it never snow in the winter.
Oh.
So.
Oh, that's annoying. 很高兴认识你。
Nice to meet you. Do you come to China before?
No, I've never been yet, but 我没见识是中文和我想去中国。
Oh, how long do you learn Chinese?
It's been 3 months.
3 months?、
Yeah.
那你能听懂我讲话吗？
我不明白，我不明白你。
Oh.
对不起。
No, but I think your pronunciation is good.
Oh, 谢谢，谢谢你。
Yeah, your pronunciation is very good. That's 3 months, that's good.
你会帮助我学习中文吗？
可以啊，互相。We can help each other because I want to practice my spoken English and、okay. I also can teach you
English is great. 你的英文很好。
Yeah, thank you.
不客气。
So, are you a student?
我不是，我不是大学生。I graduated as an engineer in December.
In December? Oh, you are younger than me.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I have already graduated.
Okay, and what did you do?
My major is international trade.
Okay, so how old are you then?
25,
yeah, you're a little bit older than me. Can you guess how old I am?
20.
A bit more.
18?
No, a bit more.
Oh, 22.
Almost. Yeah. 我是二十三了。
二十三了。哦、oh, 你很小。很年轻。
我是小孩子。
Okay. So, how long do you use this application?
I don't really use it like daily or weekly.But sometimes when I'm really bored or just I want to practice my Chinese or talk to people, I use it. But it's been like the first one I used it was maybe 3 months ago or a little bit more.
Okay, today is my first day to use
it. It's the first day, okay. Welcome. Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. How can I say your country?In English.
In English. My country is Switzerland.
Switzerland?
Yeah.
Okay.
我住在瑞士。
瑞士哦，我知道。Your camera is very, very nice, you know?
What do you mean?
Just your camera.
Oh, okay. Like the camera, like, because it's blur around me, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
It's in your house or in your room?
Yeah, it's in my house. Actually, I'm in the kitchen right now.
Can you show me your room? What? Looks so nice.
Just...
Ooh.
Just a kitchen.
Yes, I know.
这是我的厨房。
厨房？
对。
Yeah. 你会说中文吗？
我不会，我不会。我没见识是中文和我想去我想去中国学习中文，但是我的中文不是好。
It is nothing, you know?
Hmm?
You know? It is nothing. if you come to China in your life, you can speak a simple Chinese, you is okay, you're okay.
Okay, okay. thank you. 谢谢。
你最想去中国哪个城市？
I don't know. What do you recommend?
I'm recommend in there, okay. Guangdong, you know?
No, I don't know.
Are you student?
No. 我是工程师。
What? 工程师 Engineer?
Yeah, 工程师 Sorry.
Very good.
How about you? 你是大学生吗？
Yes, I just now graduation from high school.
Oh, okay. And what are you going to do next? Like after high school?
I want to be physical education.
Oh, okay. Nice. So sport.
Yes.
Yeah, that's great. That's great. I can see you're already strong man.
Yes,
strong
man.
Hi. Okay. I thought you were going to skip me. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. What are you doing?
Talk to you.
Okay.
Talking to you.
Where are you from?
China.
China, okay, that's great. That's a big, beautiful country. I'm from Switzerland.
That sounds like Chinese always say that country is so relaxed.
It is. Yeah, it's fine. Like, people are just chill, you know. It's a great country to live. 你叫什么名字？
哦，我的英文名字叫 Chloe.
Chloe, okay. 很高兴认识你 Chloe.
You know Chinese?
我不会说中文。
啊？好厉害。
谢谢谢谢。我没见识是中文，但是我的中文不是好。
所以你是想通过这个和中国人对话提高口语吗？
Yeah, exactly. 你会帮助我学习中文？
Yeah, what do you want to learn?
I don't know. Tell me, what will be helpful?
I don't know how long do you learn? 你学习中文多久了？
It's been only 3 months.
哦，好厉害。你的学习能力很强。
How are you?
Hello. I'm fine. How about you?
I'm good, thanks. What are you doing?
I'm doing my homework.
Okay, what's... 你是大学生吗?
Wow, you can speak Chinese?
我不会说中文。
You can!
我说英语。
No!
很发音。
真没说
中。你们现在找我玩都
可以啊。
我在跟我的朋友说话。
okay. Alright.
你是会中文的是吗？
我不会。
这个你不会，你为什么要回答我不会呢？
I don't get it.
You can.
I can what?
You can understand the Chinese and you can talk. You can speak.
我不会明白中文。
你怎么听不明白中文？
No, for real, I can't. I'm trying my best, but I'm just learning.
But you, I think it's so good, your Chinese.
thank you. 我没见识是中文。
哇！我都做不到，我每天学习英文。
你的英文很好，对。
No.
你的英文很非常好。
我只能说一些非常简单的对话，稍微你说难一点之后我就听不懂了。我说I can't understand, bye, 一般就会这样子。
You can understand English, but I can't understand Chinese.
But you are Chinese so good, I think.
But thank you. I don't really believe you, but thank you.
真的很好。就是完全就是说很标准，完全我可以听懂。
谢谢。
你是瑞士的吗？
对，我就在瑞士。
我这么久了，我第一个连到瑞士的。我都没有连到瑞士的。
瑞士，是，漂亮。
确实，我觉得瑞士很漂亮。雪山是吗？会有吗 ？The snow mountain。
They're
It's so beautiful. I like it. China is there is a Chongqing, but Chongqing does no, 不会下雪 no, 没有雪，我看不到雪，一年四季都是春，就相当于就是没有雪，就是比较晴。
Okay.
You understand?
No. Sorry, 对不起，我不会明白你。
okay. But I don't know how to use the English to say that. Sorry.
Okay. Maybe you can type it because sometimes we can get the translations on this site, on this website.
Really?
Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I don't know. So maybe it could work. All right. 再见. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Subscribe!